Doggy doggies for tuning my channel, and today I'm going to show you how the crankshaft sensor looks like for a Hyundai Getz 1.1 liters. It's a 2004 plate, but the same sensor is also working for Amica and several other Hyundais. And this is how it looks like in real life. I'm going to open it gently just in case. Don't want to rip anything apart. But it's not that straightforward to open it that gently, obviously. Right, so this is the right sensor. So this is the sensor itself. This is the sensor itself, and of course then you have the plug which goes then into the computer. 3-pin, red, blue, and red. And it's a flat sensor, so you have to be very careful. You have to be very careful when you buy it, because a lot of companies selling it for the Getz, which is around the round one, which is obviously not the correct. So this is for the 2004 plate Hyundai Getz or Getz, sorry, the Getz is elsewhere, I regularly empty it, so it's very little Getty there, which I'm quite happy about it. So this is the right sensor as we speak, and we're going to fix it onto the car, and obviously there will be another video, but for right now you can be relaxed that this is the right sensor. And for good measure, because I'm the best YouTuber, I'm gonna give you an insight of here as well, so those are the right numbers. Make sure all is in zoom. In focus, sorry. Yeah, so you can, according to this information, you will be able to get the right sensor. And since I'm the best, you're gonna get the full mounty here as well. So if you type that into eBay or Google or whatever, then you're gonna be definitely getting the right sensor, but you're not gonna get my Getz, just the Getz, right? Arawa.